All right, next race coming up over here on the blue side. Morning Combat Challenge Team trying to beat the time with 2 minutes and 24 seconds. At the young age of 23, with 3 years at the fire service, make one of the course, Mr. Ryan Elver, ladies and gentlemen. Colors. When he went up, the tower was black, and when he came
come on,
down,
Mike.
It was
come on, Mike.
The shield popped off of his helmet there, and we'll be in this qualification. He's going to go ahead and run it out, though, just see what his time is going to be. And the time will not stand. That is a disqualification. Anytime you lose any equipment, it falls off the top of the tower.
Come on, Mike. Come on, baby.
That's Mike Mania, ladies and gentlemen, from Farmers Branch over here on the red side. Been with Farmers Branch Fire Department for 3 years.
Let's go, Mania, boy!
He was working on that personal best of 2 minutes and 15 seconds, which he may have had if he hadn't got disqualified. Let's see what the time would have been. He's trying to beat that personal best of 2 minutes and 15 seconds. What would it be?